One day, actually, I was at the church, and this burger came to me. I was mopping the floor in the sanctuary, and I went and told the secretary, I said, hey, Demetra, I'm going to make a burger. She said, what? I said, yeah, a burger. And then I said, yeah, I'm going to make it a whammy burger.
Sure. And why so then, whammy, by the way? Where's the name come from?
The name whammy came from my brother. He was living in California, and one day he called me, and he said, whammy. I was like, whammy? He said, yes. He said, I'm going to start calling you whammy. He said that meant strong woman.
Okay.
So that's where the name Whammy came from.
Very cool. So sorry, take us back now. So you're in the church.
I'm in the church.
Thinking about this burger, it just comes to you.
This burger comes to me, and then the burger came to me, the shrimp came to me, just the things to put on it just came to me right in my sanctuary.
What's a Whammy burger? What's on here?
Yeah, the Whammy burger has Colossian shrimp, sauteed mushrooms and onions, bacon, two types of cheese, provolone and mustard cheese.
Wow.
Then it's a burger. Then it has pickle, red onions, tomatoes, and lettuce.
This is a two-hand burger.
Yeah,
I mean, you got to get in there. It looks so good.